With more than 7,000 restaurants, Orlando's food scene covers the gamut, from hip bistros to Michelin-starred fine dining. The city's location between the Atlantic and Gulf beaches has made it a magnet for both famous chefs and cutting-edge restaurants. Orlando's surprising culinary scene extends beyond the city's famous theme parks and into its many quaint residential areas. These eateries, popular among both visitors and locals, demonstrate that Orlando is more than just a paradise for fast food chains. Welcome to the Itinerant Traveler, and we've compiled a diverse list of the 10 best restaurants in Orlando, Florida. Make sure to subscribe and check out our Orlando Travel Guide playlist in the description, which includes videos about the best theme parks in Florida and the best things to do in Orlando. Number 10. Pop Thai. Both locals and visitors to Orlando agree that Pop Thai is one of the best Thai restaurants in the city. This family-run restaurant in the heart of the busy Mills 50 district serves you traditional Thai cuisine in a warm, welcoming setting. The charm of Pop Thai goes beyond its tasty food. The welcoming atmosphere and reasonable costs make this restaurant a favorite among locals. Beers, wines, and cocktails from both Thailand and the United States, as well as other drinks, are available. Pop Thai is a premier Thai restaurant in Orlando, Florida, providing a genuine taste of Thailand without the hassle of traveling there. It's a favorite with both locals and visitors looking for a casual, family-friendly place to eat. Number 9. Lazy Moon Pizza. If you're looking for a top-notch restaurant in Orlando, go no further than Lazy Moon Pizza. Imagine a massive pennant flag of crust dripping with cheese and topped with whatever you like. Lazy Moon has drawn a range of customers, including some UCF students who stroll over from campus to indulge in the treat. Their giant pizza slices are the main attraction. The Jason's Mum slice combines sweet sauce with chicken, mushrooms, onions, tomatoes, and baked ranch for a delicious bite. Lazy Moon has more than 15 craft beers on tap and nearly 50 more in bottles, so it's not just heavy on pizza. Jumbo slices, craft beers, and a bocce court make Lazy Moon a popular spot for college students, proving that size does in fact matter. Number 8. Beth's Burger Bar. Located on Universal Drive in Orlando, Beth's Burger Bar is a must-visit for burger fans thanks to its one-of-a-kind menu and extensive customization options. Beth Steele, the restaurant's owner, set out to make a place where customers could build their ideal burger, and she succeeded. Whether you're craving a burger with fried eggs, white cheddar mac and cheese, peanut butter sauce, or love sauce, Beth's Burger Bar has you covered. Beth's Burger Bar is more than simply a restaurant. It's an adventure that began with Beth's love of making personalized burgers as a teenager. Beth's Burger Bar, where each customer makes their custom burger, is the result of her persistent pursuit of the ideal burger. Beth's Burger Bar is one of the best restaurants in Orlando for a reason. It's the kind of place where your wildest burger fantasies may come true. Number 7. Better Than Sex Dessert Restaurant. When it comes to sweets, Orlando's Better Than Sex Dessert Restaurant is the epitome of decadence. Located in a charming downtown landmark, it's ideal for private gatherings and sensual dates. The pastries are delicious, but it's the sensual ambiance that sets this business apart. Better Than Sex has a sensuous atmosphere, private dining rooms, and stylish chandeliers to create a romantic and memorable evening. The restaurant is tailored to accommodate two people, making it perfect for couples on a date. The experience is elevated by the addition of their unique rimmed cocktails and house-made cordials. This one-of-a-kind restaurant guarantees a luxurious and memorable experience, whether you're celebrating an anniversary, a wedding, or just treating yourself. Please note that Better Than Sex is an adults-only restaurant, ensuring an intimate and serene ambiance. Number 6. Señor Frog's. Orlando, Señor Frog's is a lively and exciting restaurant right in the middle of the convention center and entertainment district on International Drive. This eatery and pub is an exciting haven full of vibrant decor, energetic music, and friendly patrons. Señor Frog's Orlando creates a one-of-a-kind ambiance where hilarity and outlandishness take center stage and anything can happen. Conga lines, live performances, contests, prizes, vivacious shot girls, jello shot girls, and a DJ keep the party going all night long. In addition to its lively atmosphere, Señor Frog draws customers with its extensive menu of Mexican and American classics. Get in on the celebration by taking a picture with the enormous frog mascot, an instant classic and a must-have souvenir from your trip. Reservations are not required, but they are recommended on weekends and during peak tourist season. Number 5. Grills Lakeside Seafood Deck and Tiki Bar. Grills Lakeside Seafood Deck and Tiki Bar, located in Orlando, is a year-round dining destination that's popular with both locals and tourists. Grills is a must-visit because of its scenic surroundings and wide menu, which includes sushi, burgers, and the finest seafood. Grills welcomes anyone to experience its coastal beauty, whether you're dressed in casual Florida attire, think t-shirt, shorts, and flip-flops, or in your finest. The restaurant has plenty of indoor and outdoor seats, as well as a large deck facing the picturesque lake. On weekends, this lively tiki bar is a hub for drinks and live music. Grill Lakeside's culinary choices are diverse, including grilled fish, shrimp, lobster rolls, and fish sandwiches. Grill's Lakeside Seafood Deck and Tiki Bar, in essence, provides a tasty seafood feast in a comfortable and energetic ambiance, making it one of the best restaurants in Orlando for seafood connoisseurs and anybody looking for a memorable dining experience. Number 4. The Licking Orlando. The Licking, a restaurant in Orlando, Florida, that's co-owned by DJ Khaled and known for its soul-satisfying Southern-style comfort food, is an overlooked gem. Superstar music producer and performer DJ Khaled has teamed up with soul food restaurant chain The Licking to open locations on Millennia Plaza Way and Florida Mall Avenue in Orlando. Soul food and other traditional dishes from the South are the backbone of the menu. Popular meals, including fried chicken, mac and cheese, collard greens, and cornbread, will be served in generous servings. The Licking has two lively spots and is a favorite of both residents and tourists. DJ Khaled frequents The Licking and has even brought his famous friends there. Both locals and vacationers frequent the restaurant often. Number 3. Cuba Libre Restaurant and Rum Bar. A lively celebration of Cuban culture and food, Cuba Libre Restaurant and Rum Bar can be found in the center of Orlando's International Drive entertainment zone. Walking through its doors is like taking a trip back in time to 1950s Havana, complete with the charm of classic Cuban architecture and the energy of the tropics. The chefs at Cuba Libre put a modern spin on classic Cuban dishes like ropa vieja, lechon asado, and arroz con pollo, using only the highest quality ingredients. It's fitting that the name of the restaurant, Cuba Libre, which means a free Cuba, conveys a message of optimism for the future of the island nation. Cuba Libre's allure rests in the fact that it offers over 100 different kinds of rum from all over the world. Two-time James Beard Award winner and restaurant founder Guillermo Perno is known for creating innovative dishes that pay homage to Cuban classics, while also looking to the future. Its vivid Cuban design, weekend live music, and spacious dance floor make this Orlando restaurant a favorite among locals and visitors alike. Number 2. Hash House A-Go-Go. The San Diego-based Hash House A-Go-Go, tucked away in Orlando, takes a royal approach to the food and service it provides. Here, twisted farm food takes center stage, elevating Southern and Midwestern comfort food standards to the level of regal feasts fit for a king. Picture the classics like chicken and waffles, chicken pot pie, and the state favorite, crispy fried pork tenderloin, but on a massive scale. Oversized quantities, artistic plating, and flavorful freshness characterize everything on the menu. Man vs. Food, Rachel Ray's Vacation, Martha Stewart, and even Dr. Phil have all praised the cuisine of Hash House A-Go-Go. Hash House A-Go-Go guarantees an unforgettable mealtime, whether you're craving breakfast, lunch, or dinner. Number 1. Craze Chop House. One of the finest restaurants, Craze Chop House expertly blends classic and contemporary elements to create a memorable meal. This trendy steakhouse is located in a historic landmark structure from the 1930s. Inside, you'll discover a classy setting with plush banquettes and secluded areas for a more private meal. The quality of the ingredients is prioritized over flashiness at Craze Chop House. The prime beef at Craze Chop House is aged in-house and hand-cut to perfection, making it a paradise for steak lovers. Fresh fish and other seafood from the Florida coast and surrounding regions are delivered every day, much to the delight of seafood connoisseurs. A meticulously picked wine list complements the eclectic artwork on the restaurant's walls. The Craze Chop House is one of the best restaurants in Orlando for both locals and visitors in search of a sophisticated and elegant dining experience, perfect for commemorating significant occasions or treating yourself. And there you have it, folks. Orlando's culinary scene is truly a feast for the senses. Thanks for joining us on this culinary journey through Orlando's best restaurants. Be sure to check out our other videos about Orlando and subscribe for more travel adventures. Until next time, safe and happy travels.